takes a shot. Peter Sidorkiewicz out of the net to stop it. Turchon gets his own rebound and scores. Ottawa has played 15 games on the road this year. Tonight is their 16th. They haven't won a
Butcher Sens.
Listening to Dave Archibald, who beats Glenn Healy to tie the Islanders at two, but then the Islanders kept on coming and never looked back. Brad Delcarno sends it in front to Travis Green off the goalie stick there of Steve Weeks. That made it 3-2. It was 4-2 Isles end of one. Second period, Peter Sidorkiewicz is in for Weeks. On a delayed penalty, Benoit Hogue passes to Brian Mullen, who one times it. It's 5-2. Rick Bowness' team was outshot 37-22 tonight.